The path from understanding a disease to treating it with medicines is long, difficult, and expensive. To make sure prescription medicines are safe and effective for the patients who use them, the candidate drug must first go through rigorous research studies in human volunteers called clinical trials. A clinical trial team includes doctors, nurses, and other healthcare professionals. Clinical research is usually sponsored by biopharmaceutical companies, academic medical institutions, government agencies, or nonprofit organizations. At the local level, clinical trials have the ability to generate considerable economic activity in and around the communities where they occur. On average, clinical trials account for nearly 60% of the average $2.6 billion spent on developing a new medicine. Clinical trials are divided into three main phases. In phase one, researchers test the drug in a small group of people, usually between 20 and 100 healthy adult volunteers, to evaluate its initial safety, tolerability profile, determine a safe dosage range, and identify potential side effects. In phase two, the drug is given to volunteer patients, usually between 100 and 500, to see if it's effective, identify an optimal dose, and further evaluate its short-term safety. In phase three, the drug is given to a larger, more diverse patient population, often involving between 1,000 and 5,000 patients, but sometimes many more thousands, to generate statistically significant evidence and confirm its safety and effectiveness. These are the longest studies and usually take place in multiple sites around the world. Once all the clinical testing is completed, if results indicate that the drug is safe and effective, an application is submitted to the FDA to request approval to market the medicine. Clinical research generally continues even after FDA approval is granted. Post-marketing studies, or phase four, are frequently conducted on new medicines to learn more about their benefits, potential risks, and optimal use. The drug may also be studied in specific subpopulations, such as children. Clinical trials are central to the work of biopharmaceutical researchers in advancing the science of bringing new medicines to the patients who need them.